So do you feel like you're feeling the pain of destiny delay? You're waiting and you're waiting and you're waiting. What do you do? Teresa Croft with the KingdomMessengerNetwork.com. In this short little video, I want to share with you some truth in the midst of destiny delay, to think of it as waiting. No one likes to wait. I'm waiting right now for my husband in the dentist. I'm actually sitting pretty cozy because, see, I was cold and I'm sitting on the relaxing chair and they bought me a blanket and this chair has a seat warmer. So my waiting is a little, at least I'm warm. No, seriously. Do you feel like you're waiting? Waiting for things to get in a particular position so that you can truly be in the sweet spot, in the vine. Well, let me give you some encouragement amidst the waiting to look for the surprises that come. For example, God has a process of the waiting. In the waiting, it also can produce perseverance. And then in the perseverance, he puts in character. And then amidst the character, he puts in hope, because the hope that you have is the love of God being poured out in your life, knowing that he's got this. He's got it under control. So that's the thought. Stay clinging to the vine. In the vine, cling to Jesus, as John 15 says, and as you wait, you can have perfect peace. And I got to share this. In the midst of the waiting, sometimes, see, I'm waiting. Sometimes you get these little surprises. Let me see if you can see this.
Hi, it's Serena. Just wanted to remind you that God is completely in love with you, and you need to hold on to that when you're going through hard times. And remember that if we never went through anything at all, we wouldn't even need God. So let God teach you and show you who he is through whatever it is you're going
through. So, let God show who he is, whatever you are, a combo, my daughter and I, encouraging you, don't give up in the waiting process. And we want to see you fully activated in the vine, in the sweet spot of your destiny. 7 simple tutorial steps through video. I'd love to get to that to you, absolutely free. Check the link out below. Meanwhile, enjoy the wait.